Hey, Scott here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Super Mario RPG, Secret of the Seven. So, shit went down, shit broke bad. We're heading to find Mallow's grandfather at... Let's see, is there any... Kiro Sewer, Bandit's Way... I guess Kiro Sewers would be where we want to go, right? Yeah, because we have to go to Tadpool Pond. Because Mallow is apparently a frog. I'm not sure. This is the entrance. Grandpa says to watch out for Balom or whatever that is. It's probably a little dark down there, so keep alert. Ooh. Okay, cool. So we got a dungeon. We got a save point. I don't want to not save. A save point is presented, I'm going to use it. Alright, let's go. Doop, doop, doop. Alright, there's no swimming down as far as I can tell. Just swimming across. No monsters yet. What's this here? Redirections on how to enter. Yes. Stand on the pipe and push down the control pad. If you are pressing several buttons at the same time, you will not be able to enter. To re-enter a pipe, jump off at once and try again. Okay. Is this a door? No. Okay, cool. So, pipe. Alright. Ooh. There we go. Attack. And let's see. I don't want to waste anything, but... Oh, I'm pressing... Okay. Yeah, I gotta get used to, I guess, still not used to that, the fact that the whatever button you choose and the item is also the confirm button for that section. That's a bit of a weird way to do it, but it makes sense. Alright, cool, Mallow has reached level 5. What do I want? A little power up. He deserves to be a little stronger. Can I jump out of here? No, I can't jump out of the water. Okay, so we'll go attack. Mallow, we'll go attack. He's a bit stronger now. I don't know. Is he mostly a mage? Or is it just nobody is quite as strong as Mario? It might just be nobody is quite as strong as Mario. I think that's closer to what it is. So, I will jump out of here now. This will be jump out of here. Nope. Ugh. Why do I keep falling back in? Okay, we'll go down here. Oh, lots of rats. Ooh, we got some weird hobgoblin? It's a hobgoblin. Let's hit the hobgoblin. Poison. Is it Mario? Oh, shit. Mario's poisoned now. Mallow is not poisoned. Alright, so let's get rid of these rats because they suck and they'll poison you. He's dead. What did I get? Oh, sweet. Once again. Looks like Mallow is somehow immune to poison, which is a plus. Also, all the rats seem to have once again. Alright, let's do Thunderbolt on the... Okay, I did it again. Thunderbolt. Pure water, I assume, is some kind of healing. But I'll have to check that out. So we're just dealing with rats now. Let's see if they give me the... Oh, he ran away. That's not cool. I mean, I'm fighting all these guys to get more experience. Why are they running away from me? Stupid jerks. Come here. Ooh, what's that guy? Shadow. Shadow guy's actually pretty scary. Ooh. No, okay, that didn't really do much damage. Oh, Mario missed? How could Mario miss? You're full of it, Mario. Okay, all the rats will give me that once again. Oh, shit. What is that doing? Miss. Okay, fine. Miss. Alright, we'll go with special. I'm gonna go with jump. We'll just jump on his head. The benefits to jump weren't immediate. Immediate wasn't the word. Yeah, see, like, jump did less damage than just hitting him with my hammer. Questionable. Questionable? I don't know why I said immediate. Okay, so we got items. We'll use... Mario gets a mushroom. Oh, actually, this was a mistake. Why did I fall in here? There's lots of pipes down here, too. Alright, we'll go with Fire Orb. I can only hit Fire Orb with one person, so I'm not gonna go with Fire Orb. So I'm still getting used to... I mean, obviously the difficulty is gonna ramp up as the game goes on, but I'm getting used to what the game wants me to do. Like, this is a dungeon. Should I save some resources? Should I just waste all my resources? Should I just be using magic all the time? Do I want to conserve magic? You know, I never played this game before. Okay. I have no strategic recollection of playing this game. I have not played it before with any kind of strategic feeling. Okay, so I assume I want to drain the water. And draining the water would get me to that pipe. So, how do I drain the water? I guess this must be the right direction. Ah, cool. Chest. Oh, monster chest. Stupid monster chest. Flame wall. Okay. Hammer. This guy's got a lot of hit points. Ew. What is, like, it's like a gopher thing that popped out of there. Okay, he's gotta be almost dead. And panicking. Let's go with Fire Orb. Oh, shit. What the hell? So important to know, I die a lot in this game. I die a lot in this game. I feel really bad about dying a lot in this game, but I don't know what to do about dying a lot in this game. Where'd this one supposed to go? Abu? I didn't go this way before. Alright. Jump on the shadow. There's no way that should actually work. I don't like those rats. I do like how I get the plus one turn when I kill the rat. But this game is going to take me 150 years to beat because I just can't not die. But I guess at least the punishment for dying is pretty tame. Indu bubble. Last time I didn't do anything. Please do not do anything this time. Ooh. Probably just lowered my attack a whole bunch, right? Mario's like really like messed up. He's shaken. Getting more money than experience, which... Okay, cool, I got a flower. Oof, rat. Yeah, I'm gonna fight this rat. But I'm not gonna like it. See, I was gonna use Thunderbolt. What is his other special? HP? Oh, he can heal us. Okay. That will... I wish I remembered that before. Yeah, he can heal us. Elegy. I wish it would say somewhere on the screen what that stuff is doing. It made him sad? I think it made him sad. Alright, we'll just keep moving on. Oh. Alright, it's just the two rats. Rats alone are not too bad. It's when they get paired up, it becomes just a distraction to the scarier monster. I also question how much narrative is in this game. Oh, okay, that's... Rediscovered the run button there. Alright, we'll go down. Oh, no! I am not happy about what just happened there. 74, nice. I'm not messing around with this guy. Okay, so magic ultimately doesn't really affect him. So I'm gonna have, next turn I'm gonna have Mallow do HP rain. Keep having Mario jump on him. I wanna make sure we don't die. Ooh. How much health does this stupid thing have? You can't run from it. I hope honey syrup... Does honey syrup replenish PP? I forgot. Yes, it does. Okay. That counts as a boss. Transform pin. You won't be turned into mushroom or scarecrows. Oh, okay, prevents poisoned. Well, so why doesn't he have a weapon? I gotta get him a weapon. Alright, so transform pin. Cool, I haven't been turned into a mushroom or a scarecrow yet, but it seems to imply that eventually that's gonna be a concern. Alright, don't press any other buttons. Alright. Hold on. There's no way... There's no other way out of this. Let me see if I can get up here somehow. Oh, wait. Okay. Yeah, there's no way over here. Crap. Blah. What? Okay, well, I guess we'll figure this out next time on Super Mario RPG.